like the priest. What it do, what it do? This is Dead President's boy.
Dead Prez. My name is N1.
Sticky Icky, a.k.a. Stick.
And we came to fuck up the world. I'm just kidding. We came here to talk about our lives and our careers. And more
and
than that,
and
we
our
came
values.
And our values, yeah. What yeah. we stand for. You know what I'm saying?
And what we ain't for. The Dead Prez legacy to me is slavery is over. Come on.
Slavery is over.
You know what I mean? Yeah, slavery over. You know what I mean? We, you know, on every level. You know what I mean? How can we be free? How can we get free? How can we exist and be free? You know what I'm saying? In our spaces and places and graces, you know?
Our legacy is one that it should be a contribution to liberation around the world. Definitely liberation from a perspective of African people colonizing America, which is the smallest circle that we belong to. But the wider global circle is freeing ourselves from the constraints of things that would suppress who we really are and what we really should be. If we are to leave anything meaningful, it will be tools to use to break this system down and create a new one.
And most of the things I do, it be spirit, right? So the night before I spoke with Brother Vinny, who connected me with Kush and KIRPA, in the first place, I was having this conversation with my boy Jahi, who is a curator at a museum in Oakland. And he was teaching me all this stuff about the history of African metalwork and then how that's continued in different working class communities, but the knowledge of it is missing. Documentation and artifacts and how important that is in culture. And he just was driving it home on a spiritual level. You have to have a place and a space to communicate that and share that and allow those values to be valued, right? A lot of times we think, well, you know, if you mix money with something, it cheapens it, right? But we have to learn how to, like M said, you know, fundraise for things that we value. So I said, you know, let me get out my old school bag. And then I was like, yo, bro, the timing is right. I feel like, you know, let's try to see what we could share with the people that would share some of our values and just and show appreciation for our culture.